Hello children, how are you all? Hope all of you are fine at home and enjoying. So, today I am here with the poem of chapter 1. The name of the chapter is The Ant and the Cricket. The poem is The Ant and the Cricket, right? Chapter 1, the poem, The Ant and the Cricket, right? So, before we go through the poem, before we know all about the poem, we have to learn hard words related to this poem, right? First word is accustomed. What is the meaning of accustomed? Habituated. Means the work which we do regularly, right? Accustomed. Habituated. Crumb. Crumb means a piece of bread. Starvation, suffering caused by lack of food. Starvation, suffering caused by lack of food. Famine, extreme need of food. Extreme need of food. Dripping, wet. Dripping, wet. Falling water. Wet, you can see when someone is wet, water drops or that water is falling from that, right? Here, dripping wet means the water drop was falling from the body of the cricket when it was in rain. Afterwards, we'll come to know. Trembling, shaking, quivering in cold. When it's very cold, we need to cover ourselves and sometimes we feel very cold and start shivering or shaking, right? Next, the poem is like that. It's a fable. Fable means a story of insects, animals like that. In this poem, you will come to know that cricket and ants, both of them are insects, both of them are having legs, right? Antennas also. They are small creatures. Both of them are small creatures. But thing is that in this story, the cricket was not willing to do anything, was not thinking about future also, was not thinking about winter, because they have to store food for the winter, because that time whole area will be covered with snow and sometimes rain may fall. So ants, they were very hardworking ants. They are very careful about their future. They used their time properly. They didn't waste their time, valuable period, valuable time, when they have to store their food. But the cricket, it was just dancing, singing, passing its time idly. When winter came, what happened? Ants, they were safe. They were at their home and they were safe. They were not suffering from food, they were not suffering from cold, because they constructed their own place to live for winter season and there they store food. So they were not starving of food. They were not shivering of cold also. But the cricket, as it was not doing hard work, only passing time by playing, singing, dancing. And he didn't store, didn't think about future, didn't utilize its time properly. So it was to suffer. He suffered a lot and no one was there to help. No one was there to help him. So next, see the picture. Singing. The ant was carrying food. All ants were busy for storing their food for the winter, and the cricket, it was just sitting and singing leisurely. Not thinking about future, what will happen when winter come, when winter, during that winter, whole area will be covered with snow and rainfall, rain may be there. It was not thinking what will happen. It was not thinking. Even it was not thinking for his own food. Okay? Sitting idle, lazily. It was sitting lazily, not thinking about future, not collecting food, not storing food, not thinking about winter season. No work. It was not doing any work, not collecting food, not thinking about winter. So obviously he has to, or he had to, or he will have to face problem, right? Next, whole day playing, dancing and singing. The cricket, whole day busy with dancing, playing and singing. Ants, they were hard working. They were hard working. All the ants, they were carrying food, they were collecting food, they were storing food for the winter, and they were not sitting idly, right? And next, the advice to collect, the ant advised to collect food for the winter, advised the cricket to collect food for the winter, but it was not listening. It said okay, I will see, I will do something for me, you need not to think about me. So he didn't listen to anyone, he didn't obey ant's advice also. And afterwards what happened? So it was not having food. It was not having food because he didn't collect food. Started raining all around. Snowfall is there all around. And he didn't construct it. He didn't construct its own place to live, place to store food. And food is not there. So it's just about to die. Mar nahi wala hai. ठंडी से ठिठुर रहा था और भूख से तड़प रहा था. इट वॉज शिवरिंग एंड सफरिंग. वेरी कोल्ड वेदर. द क्रिकेट वॉज वेरी हंग्री. हंग्री क्रिकेट, थर्स्टी क्रिकेट. एंड नॉट अलाउड द क्रिकेट. एंड ही थॉट, आई वुड रिक्वेस्ट एंड्स टू allow me to stay inside for today, tomorrow I will go somewhere. He thought, I would request to provide me some food for today. I'm going to borrow, tomorrow I will return, tomorrow I will repay. But the ants, they were not listening anything, not given food, because they can remember when they were hard working, when they were doing hard work, when they were collecting food for the future, they advised the cricket, then also the ant, then also the cricket didn't listen. So why they will give food to him? Why they will provide, why they will allow to live with them? He has to suffer. They were saying, you have to be punished. This is a punishment. When we all were busy for our work, storing food, collecting food, you laughed at us. Now we are not going to give you food. Go, suffer, be in that rain and on that snow, enjoy. We are not going to give you food. Hamein nahi chahiye. You don't give. You are saying you will repay. You need not to repay. As I am not going to give you, go and suffer. What is the moral of the story? We should not waste our valuable time. We should not waste our valuable time. We should utilize our time. If you are not utilizing your time properly, you have to face problem. For everything, for doing your homework. If you are not doing on time, you have to face problem afterwards. Lots of work will be there. Then you will be overloaded. In every aspect in our life, we have to do our work. We have to utilize our time. We have to think for our future also. Right? So, end of the poem. Thank you. Have a nice day. Be happy at home. Be safe. Bye.